Hey, we're at Kukula. That's K-U-K-K-U-L-A. And it means...
U-L-A.
U-L-A. It means high point or hilltop or something like that in Finnish. And so, this is crazy. So they're way far out.
That's the hilltop.
That's their house.
That's the house up there, which we just were talking to the wife of the wine guy.
The owner, yeah.
But he's like the hardcore. This is his hobby.
I'd say it's gotten a little bit out of control.
They used to taste their wines up out of the house, and then they finally finished their tasting room. So
they're all organic. They're all dry farmed, which is pretty cool. They don't use any pesticides or anything like that. And these buildings, you know, are all earth friendly and whatnot. But the wines are really nice. They're all blends. There was one white, which was a Rhone blend, and then the reds were... There was Rhones in there, there was Zinfandel, there was Cabernet Sauvignon, but really nice wines. You can taste the earth in them and stuff like that. And they also do olive oil. You can see there's like some of the olive trees.
Sprinkled on the hilltop up there.
So that's kind of their new venture. Really, really cool place, very unique. There's a vulture, I gotta move. I can't stand still.
Oh. Do you want to walk down there so we can show them that weird wall down there, or do you want me to just take a still shot of it?
Let's take a still shot and throw it on there. Throw it on there. There's a really cool rock wall down there that we were both impressed with. So.
Well, there you go.
Anyway,
Kukula, they're, as far as I know, newly opened. I didn't know you could go taste in their house a few months back. But newly opened.
Yep.
Today normally isn't a day that they're open, but somehow they're open. And we stumbled upon it. And Paso Robles on the west side. That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
That's all.
That's all you got.
Over and out.